And next to perform is 18-year-old student Aidan Grimshaw from Blackpool, who made a big impression in his first audition.
Well, I met a barmaid at a beauty salon. She got a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. I say, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Boys, girls, you're gonna rock, I can tell by your charms.
Absolutely brilliant.
I'm definitely a fan.
That's what I call a pop star.
People are expecting quite a lot of you because of that first audition. Are you confident today you can go out there and nail it?
I think I love the song that I'm singing, so I'm just looking forward to singing it and getting involved in the music and bringing something different to maybe what I've seen.
Aidan's been working hard on his performance with creative director Brian Friedman.
If I had watched that from outside and not heard you and just seen you, I would have torn it apart. I would have said it was self-indulgent, that you didn't give anything to the audience, that it was all internal, that you felt your own thing, or that the judges want to see your eyes and they want to know the story from your eyes, not just from hearing your voice. But what you've got to do is now decide what you want to do with it. If he doesn't connect somewhere in that performance to the judges, they may feel that it was a self-indulgent performance and that he didn't give anything out.
I find it hard not to get sucked into it myself as I'm performing it. I'm just going to go out there and give it my best shot and I hope that it's good enough for them.
In 3, 2, 1, on you go, buddy. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Not too bad.
Good.
I love music more than anything. I want to make a difference and have some kind of imprint on the world. That's the dream, and that's what I want to do.
Well, this year's love, it better last. Heaven knows it's my time. Well, I've been waiting on my own for too long. This year's love had better last. 'Cause who's to worry if our heart it gets torn when that hurt gets thrown? A feeling like you can't go on. Won't you kiss me on that midnight street? Sweep me off my feet, singing, ain't this life so sweet?
Thanks, Aidan. I like it.
He's smart. He loves music.
He's a man. Thank you,
Brian. I respect that he goes to that place and we go there with him. It would be nice sometimes to see his eyes. He doesn't have to look at us.
Yeah, I totally agree.
No, I thought I did okay, hopefully.
So Aidan leaves uncertain of his performance.